All right, our top focus, the Maldives Supreme Court heard a plea by defeated President Abdulla Yameen seeking cancellation of election results, citing alleged poll rigging. The Maldivian Supreme Court has decided that Yameen's secret witnesses will not testify in the case. On Monday, the outgoing president argued before the Supreme Court that disappearing ink and specially treated ballot papers were responsible for his election defeat. Meanwhile, President-elect Ibrahim Soli has described Abdulla Yameen's disappearing ink theory as a farce. Soli's spokesperson has said, and I quote, "The case rests on childish conspiracy theories involving magic ink and rings and special parts. There isn't a shred of evidence to suggest electoral fraud. It's a desperate case by a delusional president who should accept the will of the people and go quietly," unquote. Yameen's lawyers argued that the three secret witnesses could face serious threats if their identities were revealed. Abdulla Yameen had lost to the opposition candidate Ibrahim Mohammed Soli in the elections conducted last month. Yameen had even publicly accepted defeat and congratulated Soli a day after the elections, but later seems to have changed his mind to give power.